So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys, so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more. Upstairs, there's an armory, but it's crawling with those walking corpses.
I'll give her a shot.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They'll be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me. Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Everything's still all right. But Jin, she's very scared.
Those bitches you came in here with are hot as hell.
Besides those dead motherfuckers, there's some guards in there too.
Titus doesn't like to be kept waiting. Nothing ever works the way it's supposed to. I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
Absolutely.
All right, the senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
Keep your head down!
These assholes can't hit shit.
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice.
Fuck! Get ready, we're in for it now. Watch my back while I work in the lock.
Doors open. Ready? Get in there and grab what you want. Maybe you'll find something for me in there, too. Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
Time to fuck you up.
This ain't gonna be happy, but without weapons, he's pretty fucked.
When Titus gets weapons for all his men, then we got no choice but to listen to that asshole.
You handle yourself pretty well.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. Not till they get some more weapons. My boys aren't moving. Not till they get some more weapons.